Validation is not something that anybody else in this world can give you. Validation is something that you give to yourself. And so if you don't know how to be alone without being lonely, I don't think you're ready for a relationship. Until you learn how to be content in your singleness, until you learn how to be satisfied in your singleness, you're always going to be looking for somebody else to do for you what they can never do for you, which is feel good about you and feel complete with just you and feel whole with just you. See, the person that you're in a relationship with isn't supposed to complete you. They're supposed to complement you. A healthy relationship is not two incomplete people completing each other. A healthy relationship is two complete people complementing one another. Do you feel the difference there?